Wonder what's on his mind.
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
Let's listen and see. Poking the bear. Starts with a bang.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
This superstar loves getting aggressive. Well, okay.
Not making any friends, but not really concerned about it either.
I guess ego matters in this business. Always the aggressor and not afraid to show it, guys.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
And that does it. Wow, what a reaction from the WWE Universe.
I can't believe what we just saw.
I love it. Let's get it going. Yeah.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the Hardcore Championship.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Guys, he's been waiting a very long time for this match here tonight.
Yes, he has, but he's going to be waiting even longer for another title opportunity if he's not successful here tonight. So for his sake, I hope he's ready.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Corey, is it safe to say that this championship reign has never been in more jeopardy than it is here tonight?
That's an absolutely fair assessment, Cole. In fact, I'd go so far as to say this is the night we see a new champion crowned.
Introducing the challenger, from Little Rock, Arkansas, weighing in at 307 pounds. And introducing the champion, from Lafayette, Indiana, weighing in at 250 pounds. He is the Jason Young.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
You'll have to forgive me for the lack of information on this title, but I have heard that it's highly coveted.
Well, my sources sent me a VHS tape of this title's greatest matches, and there were some all-time classics.
Really? Okay, can I borrow that tape, Corey?
Absolutely not, Saxon. I'd be doing a disservice to my sources.
Championship on the line. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
Working for control, controlling the tempo.
Harsh impact.
Boom, what impact! Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
In full control, working for control, working for control.
Oh, nasty impact.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Gotta wonder how this is going to end, Byron.
It's not going to be good. Assault on the
for the championship.
Plenty of fight left,
and we continue. Here's the headbutt and a double knee strike.
Oh, right to the chest.
Swinging neck breaker.
A striking blow.
Tombstone maneuver coming. Wait, no.
Blood blower.
Wow.
Oh my God, what?
Cover by the champ. Plenty of fight left.
Oh wow.
Uh-oh. Across the shoulder.
Look at this raw power.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Something big is coming.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Knee right to the midsection.
Look out.
And he kicks out.
Oh man, I don't know who to root for.
Perched on the shoulders.
Brutal knee right to the face.
The champion into the cover.
And another kick out.
Tried for it early.
Time to go swinging.
The King of Swing.
He might go all night.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
One, two, and the fight must go on.
Too soon.
He's been quickly taking control here.
Things are playing out exactly how he envisioned.
Wow, a discus clothesline. Boom! Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
Oh, nice drop kick.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
How impressive was that reversal?
Thus far, it's been a phenomenal championship match. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Belly to belly.
Oh, my God.
Into the torture rack.
Wow. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
Two, three. Oh. And this was just so close to being over.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Now that is why they're the champ. Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Jason Young.
And the first match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action. Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
As this match gets underway, would you listen to the buzz of this Tucson crowd? They're more than ready for this one.
Ah, sling blade. Followed up with a
basement drop kick.
Powerbomb planted.
Looking for the victory.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
They're struggling for control right now.
In full control. This could be dangerous. And there's the Uranage.
Landed them.
Look out!
Exploder suplex!
Ooh, what a slap!
Oh, here we go.
In position. Hitting the ropes!
Back into the ring. Right to the gut! Big back body drop! This match...
it could be nap time.
Uh-oh, got him in the sleeper. Is he gonna pass out?
Battling to get the upper hand.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Buster.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Man.
Now hooking him up. Face buster.
And that might be just enough. Two.
I think that slam caught us all off guard. How did he do that?
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
It could be nap time.
Nice job breaking out of that one.
There's plenty more work for him to do here.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Cross body!
Can he end it quickly? Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Just striking at will.
He's out. He escapes the hold.
Another moment to cover.
And he gets the shoulder up.
Still a lot more fight left.
Double axe handle finds the mark. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
One arm hooked. Face buster. That's his go-to move.
Can he finish this off? Even more.
And he got him.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
If you didn't believe this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And from New York, one half of the...
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
From Athens, Greece, Ivy Omega!
Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
Chicago, Illinois.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
And she's obviously proud of what she's been able to accomplish over the course of her career, as well she should be.
I can respect that, Michael. She clearly has worked hard to get where she is, but she also has to remember that she has a long way to go.
From Palatka, Florida, Sonya Winters.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Let's also talk about just how perseverant a competitor she's become as of late.
Michael, I don't remember the last time I saw somebody more determined to make a mark on this industry than her. If that's not the definition of perseverance, I don't know what is.
All right, it's time to get this match going. When there's matches like this one on the card, it makes touring Ireland that much more enjoyable, if that's even possible. Fight's free there.
and that can change the entire complexion of this match.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Oh. So agile.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Ah, jumping stomp to the gut.
And here we go from behind.
German suplex.
Nine. Hurricanrana.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
No, she's still in this one.
Ooh, bullseye.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
The Florida Keys.
Is it enough? The cover.
Still too fresh.
Oh, and a drop kick.
On the mark.
Setting it up, and
just launched.
She's enduring some damage.
Go behind, German suplex.
Nine. Boom, what a kick.
Uh-oh. Oh, she turned it around.
Oh, stomping away. Ah, oh, look at this.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Double underhook applied. Up and face buster. Standing moonsault.
Oh, head kick connects.
Hurricanrana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
She's taking a beating here.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
A running Hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
Oh, what a forearm.
That is a great reversal.
Goodness, that looked bad.
Impressive counter.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
She's got her.
Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
Going all the way up.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Got the leg.
Ooh, a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
She is being destroyed in there.
Yeah, things look bleak right now.
Oh, what a roundhouse kick.
Incredible striking combination.
Monkey flip. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Wow, what an arm drag.
You got
it. Oh, goodness.
Ow. Goodness.
Stone cold stunner.
It's over. And that might be just enough to win.
She's got her in her sights.
Face first. Watch that now.
If it's locked in, it could be nap time.
She's got her where she wants her.
Uh-oh. End of days.
Tuck her in.
I can't believe it. She let her out.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Not what she was looking for.
Chip kick!
Oh. In the corner now! Kick!
Oh.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
She scores big with the counter.
What a shot! This superstar making an incredible comeback!
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight. Oh, Byron, you hear the sirens.
Here it is. See ya. Thanks for coming.
Can she keep her down?
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
I'm not used to seeing this.
And the O'Reilly combo.
Huge toss.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, there's the Irish curse.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
So fast.
Coast to coast!
Going for the cover.
One, two. What's it going to take to keep her down?
Wow!
Monkey flip!
What a counter!
Boom! And a knee strike!
Really just laying it in.
See the frustration starting to build.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent.
No way. Astounding power.
A striking blow.
Reverse.
Stone Cold Stunner.
It's over.
Will she take advantage?
Even more devastating this time.
She steers clear there.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like time to end this?
Elevated.
One of the best to ever do that move.
I'm impressed.
What a great win in such a unique style matchup.
It's going to take a while to put this place back together after the Tornado tag match. Take a look.
A major win right there.
If the other women knew what's good for them, they'll steer clear of this one.
And I'm willing to bet we won't see a Tornado tag team match like that in quite some time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the core, from London, England, weighing in at 239 pounds, one half of the Corey Quinn.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
But I also think it's worth mentioning just how self-centered he's become in recent weeks.
Yeah, and if for whatever reason you don't recognize his greatness, just ask him. I'm sure he can go on for hours about it.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 266 pounds, Tyler Austin.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
And would you agree, Corey, that this match will be anything but easy for him?
This is the WWE, Cole. There's no such thing as easy matches here. You know that.
There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good. And if this crowd is anything like their hometown hero, Finley, they love to fight, and that's exactly what they're going to see here tonight.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, ruthless striking. Oh,
ooh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
He's getting pushed down to the defensive.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Dangerous situation here, guys.
Downright treacherous. What a boot. Check out this power. Are you kidding me?
A deadlift into a power bomb. Boom. Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
Oh, able to counter.
Nice reversal.
Oh, what? No. What?
Oh, and a rebound lariat.
Check, please.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Up and, oh, what a gut buster.
Knee first.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Oh, brain buster. There's the pin.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory. Now let's take a look back at these guys in action. Nicely done, picking up the win here.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. making his way to the ring from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 234 pounds, Ryan Steele.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
And we've seen in the past that he's not afraid to stab somebody in the back to get ahead here in WWE.
I just hope his opposition realizes what he's capable of. If he's willing to deceive those close to him, there's no telling what he'll do to an opponent.
And his opponent from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 241 pounds.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
And Byron, you'd have to think we'll see him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here tonight.
I unfortunately agree with that thought, Michael. In fact, the next time we'll see him show any respect towards anybody will likely be the first.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
When there's matches like this one on the card, it makes touring Ireland that much more enjoyable, if that's even possible.
Brutal face buster.
Boom, right in the button.
Look at this.
He's in full control now.
Planted neck first.
Ducks under.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups. Both wrists captured him.
Oh!
Knee right to the face.
He's lost some of his wind now.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
It's in, it's in!
Night, night.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
An incredible combination.
Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Put down face first.
Into the pin attempt.
Bang right in the face.
what impact.
He's starting to struggle here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
Waist lift.
Yeah, raw power there.
Torn apart now.
Both wrists captured, and
that was nasty.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
It is all going his way right about now.
Are we about to see it?
Liner, elevated.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
Two count. Three. Oh my God, he's done it. He scored the win. These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Ryan Steele.
A very decisive victory here tonight.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option.
The belief is strong.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Well, okay. The belief is strong. The fans are eating it up.
Some words being exchanged.
What's this all about?
This is going to get interesting.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out.
I don't trust that one bit.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
And so it begins.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars. You mad, bro? I guess so.
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
Well, okay.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Anybody actually believe that? Loud and proud. Bad blood is a boiling. Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. Not exactly likable.
Hard to finish anything around this place.
Uh-oh, somebody seems a little cocky. Well, okay. Tied up nicely. That'll get your heart pumping, huh, folks?
That's about as good as it gets.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Queens, New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Draven Nightmare.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Yeah, and I'll be interested to see if he maintains that high level of aggression he's been showing of late.
I don't see any reason why he wouldn't, Michael. There's no reason to start being amiable now.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Psycho, Dillon Bates.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely
absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And he clearly comes into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And guys, Tucson, Arizona, sounds like they're about to blow the roof off of this place.
Sky high!
Way up there.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
He might have been waiting on that one.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Working for control. Controlling the tempo.
Oof!
And the tie up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power. It's come down to a battle of attrition right now.
Kick, and again to the back of the head.
Elbow.
What's going to happen now?
One missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Double leg drop.
He's looking a little off balance.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Fujiwara armbar. Whoa, he works his way out.
Sky high.
Way up there.
He's just dominating at this point.
He's looking relentless.
Suplex.
Oh, caught off guard. This might be it.
God, malicious. Looking for the ripcord.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. And again he refuses to stay down.
How in the world? Looking to end this.
Pile driver.
Ref get ready to raise his hand.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Two.
Oh my God, he won the match. I can't believe it. He won the match. Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, Draven Nightmare!
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.
The following contest is an 8-man ladder match. And from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Superstar.
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
What about you, Byron? He obviously looks good physically, but do you think he's mentally prepared for tonight's match?
If he's not, we're gonna find out very early on. Guys have a way of smelling intimidation and taking advantage of it. If your head's not at 100%, you're in big trouble. It's that simple.
And from Omaha, Nebraska, weighing in at 274 pounds, Conor Omega.
A big fight feel in the arena tonight for this ladder match.
And with so much on the line in this match, there's no doubt these superstars will do everything in their power to be the first one up the ladder.
I have to say, the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be.
And from Providence, Rhode Island, weighing in at 235 pounds, Mr. Awesome, Aaron Wade.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And he clearly comes into this match in tremendous physical condition.
Yeah, but where is he mentally, Cole? That's the real question. I don't care about how good you look. If you don't have it upstairs, you're simply not going to succeed.
From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 328 pounds, Bison Man.
Guys, this ladder match should be as exciting as it will be dangerous.
If you're afraid of heights, I assure you this is not the match for you.
And from Lafayette, Indiana, weighing in at 241 pounds, Kevin Rivers.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
And from Mount Olympus, weighing in at 550 pounds, the Crusher.
As we put the finishing touches on preparations for this ladder match, Byron, do you have a favorite?
Well, Michael, because this match is so very much unlike your traditional match, there's almost no way to predict an outcome. Plus, if I'm wrong, Corey will never let me hear the end of it.
And guys, I hate to say it, but sometimes his ego can be just plain nauseating.
Yeah, and for me, sometimes it's hard to recognize how talented he is when he's constantly walking around with his chest out.
from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 251 pounds, Raiden Dixon.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Tell me, Corey, do you like his chances here tonight?
Well, it's hard to beat a person who never gives up. And I can tell you that he has absolutely no quit in him. So, yes, I do like his chances.
And from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 211 pounds, Mark Barrett.
Here it is, guys, the ladder match we've all been waiting for.
Given the superstars involved, Michael, you can bet this ladder match will not disappoint. And that's a promise.
Seems like he's becoming more and more aggressive with each passing week,
which you can bet has not gone unnoticed by his opposition here tonight.
Okay, guys, it's ladder match time. Lights out. He's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
This is not where you want to be.
Big elbow.
What the hell?
Oh, my gosh. Over and over.
That got bad real quick.
Position to be in right now. Back now inside the ring.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Oh, my lord.
Strike right.
Good night.
In the corner now.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Just got flush.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Toss to the outside.
Look at this.
What's he gonna do with it? Uh-oh. Look at this. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Incoming! Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Not a striking blow.
Oh, what a right hook.
What a forearm. As the wrist locked up. Something big planned.
Pick the leg.
Oh, man. That'll tear your hamstring. How strong. What a press. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. From behind.
So much damage to the neck.
Legs trapped. What's next?
Oh, what power.
Thunderous powerbomb.
Float over. Into it. DDT.
Fight.
Oh, nasty impact. From the floor.
Double under.
Legendary pedigree. Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
He might have been waiting on that one.
All the way up and around the world.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
German suplex released. Now in full control. Harsh impact.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Toss to the outside.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
What a stop to the back of that. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Going for the home run. Nothing fancy here.
Evading possible disaster there.
Con flush.
A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
Senton!
Ooh, impressive counter.
No, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
Sit-down jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
He knows he's in trouble. There he goes, crashing to the floor. What a press slam!
Head to the pin window.
Boom! Oh, punch! Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Setting that ladder up now.
Torture your opponent's neck.
I like it.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Clothesline! We've got a climber. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Looking to steal a win here.
That's his highway robbery.
Can't blow it now.
Wicked body shot. Not sure that.
this was the best idea, but it makes for some dramatics, that's for sure.
Hey, he can win it here!
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach. Up, up and away. He's going after him up there, guys.
Not a safe place to be.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Here it comes. He's got him.
Oh, man.
He must have something up his sleeve, setting up the ladder there. Oh, Byron, what's going on here?
I'm afraid I have an idea, Michael, and it's not very pretty.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Setting up the ladder, guys.
Here it is.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Hey, when you have the opening, why not go for it?
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Man, did you see that height on that?
Down to the floor. The ascent begins.
Can he unhook it?
Going for all the glory here, guys. Crashing to the floor. Whiplash, neckbreaker. Here it comes. Oh, wrist clutch. Into an arm breaker.
Nasty.
Continually punishing, man.
Ooh, what impact. Toss to the outside.
Oh, what a kick.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
And now he's standing it right up in the middle of the ring.
Right where it needs to be.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
A shock.
Questionable timing of this move, Pearl.
Between the ropes.
Incoming!
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Ah, look at this. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Boom! Spikes him down.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Black mask!
Golly!
Here we go.
Launched with a belly to belly.
He's got a hold of it. Not much time. Heads up the ladder.
You gotta love it when the fight continues on the ladder.
Oh, yeah.
What if somebody gets hurt?
That's the idea. Look at this. He's taking it to him up there.
Oh, this is such a dangerous position.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
Oh, nasty impact.
Boom. You never know. This could be it.
Oh.
Really taking it to his core here. At this point, it may be a week before he stands upright again.
Thank you. floor.
Here we go.
That might have just shattered their face.
We've got some action in the air here.
Look out below.
We've got a climber.
He's got him where he wants him now.
When you climb that ladder, you have to expect bad things to happen sometimes.
What a punch.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
He's calling for it. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Commando slam!
That should be it.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Black Mass!
Golly. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Send him up for the... Down to the floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Here it comes, Michael.
Byron, you should try this once. One night stand.
No thanks.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's so close. He can probably taste the victory right now.
But let's not forget, you need full possession of it to be declared. But
this could be big.
Going for the win here.
We're going to make a major statement to the rest of the locker room here, fellas.
Yeah, statement's about to be made.
Nice striking combination.
To the floor.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
Finish what you started. Come on.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Toss to the outside.
Up, up, and away.
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
They're battling high above the ring now.
Who wants it more?
We're on disaster right now.
Going right at him up there.
You got to.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Oh, no. No way. It's not off the top of the ladder.
No, 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 no.
Suplex from the top of the ladder.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Oh, my God. A clothesline.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Heads up the ladder.
Down to the floor.
Looking to unhook it here.
Here we go.
Looks to have a good grasp, but it's just not coming down.
Oh, this has got to be frustrating.
Oh, they're out.
RKO! The opening is there for the taking.
Back to the well with even more reward.
He's in full control now.
Nice right hand.
Great evasion. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Bang, right in the face.
Down to the floor.
Oh, big leg kick.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Ooh. Boom. Boom.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Climbing up the ladder.
He's right there with this match in his hands.
Looking super focused too, Cole. This may very well be it.
Incoming!
And he's heading back in.
We've got a climber.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
So important to hit hard while on that guy
with everything you got. Reaching up, this could be it.
Pulling something down from that height.
about it.
At last, he's reached the end of this ladder match.
We got our money's worth with that one. Take a look.
Raiden Dixon.
It wasn't pretty.